level in this seat, how do you manage to compete at this level? What do you have to do to make sure that diabetes condition doesn't affect you during a race?
At the Emirates, just like everyone else, I've just got a couple of extra things to monitor while we're riding, so we're constantly checking our blood sugar, watching what we eat, and even emergency is taking insulin while we're racing.
Really?
Yeah, it was we played Quentin today again because it's his first race at this level and he's a good sprinter, so we try to help him as much as we can today. We did really good. Yeah, I just find the way in the front of me, so I just go where I see a gap. I just go for him, full gas. And the last 2K, I bring him to the front top 20 position, so I give my best to for him at the end. So for me, I did my job, and I hope he do also his best today.